sometimes it's only madness that makes us what we are.